Now we will discuss some more questions which are related with angle sum property. See here, in this figure is given to us. We have to identify value of x and y. To identify value of x and y from this figure, first we will mark angle 1 and 2. See here I marked angle 1, here I marked angle 2. Now see here, x and 1 both are vertically opposite angle. Because this line and this line can intersect at one point. So x and 1 both are vertically opposite angle. And we know that vertically opposite angles are equal. So angle 1 is equal to x. Why angle 1 is equal to x? Because x and 1 both are vertically opposite angle and they are equal. So angle 1 is equal to x. Same way, x and 2 both are vertically opposite angle and they are equal. See here, this line and this line intersect at one point. So x and 2 both are vertically opposite angle and we know that vertically opposite angles are equal. So angle 2 is equal to x. Now same way, x and y both are vertically opposite angle and we know that vertically opposite angles are equal. So y is equal to x. Means angle y is equal to x. Now see here. This is the triangle. This is the triangle. And we have to identify value of x and value of y. So this is the triangle. This angle 1, angle 2 and angle y. These are the three angles of the triangle. So we can identify value of x and y according to angle sum property. What is angle sum property? The sum of measures of all the angles of triangle is always 180 degrees. Means angle 1 plus angle 2 plus y is equal to 180 degrees. So according to angle sum property, angle 1 plus angle 2 plus y is equal to 180 degrees. Now angle 1 is equal to x plus then plus, angle 2 is equal to x plus then plus, angle y is equal to x is equal to then is equal to and then 180 degrees. See here, angle 1 x, so instead of angle 1 x plus then plus, angle 2, angle 2 is equal to x, this plus then plus, angle y is equal to x, so angle y is equal to x is equal to then is equal to 180 degrees, then 180 degrees. See here, 1x plus 1x plus 1x, so total 3x. So 3x is equal to 180 degrees. See, 1x plus 1x 2x, 2x plus 1x 3x. So 3x is equal to then is equal to 180 degrees. Now we have to identify value of x. So 3 and x relation is multiplication. It will go in division on other side of the equal. So x is equal to 180 degree divided by 3. So x is equal to 360s are 180 degree. So x is equal to 60 degree. Now see here, x is equal to angle y also. So whatever value of x, it is also for y. So y is equal to also 60 degree. So final answer is value of x is equal to 60 degree, value of y is equal to also 60 degree. Now next question. Two angles of triangles are 30 degree and 80 degree. Find the third angle. Means from one triangle, two angles are given to us. First angle is 30 degree, second angle is 80 degree and third angle we have to identify. See here. First angle is equal to 30 degree, second angle is equal to 80 degree and third angle is equal to x. We don't know third angle, so we can consider third angle is equal to x. Now value of x we have to identify according to angle sum property. What is the angle sum property? The sum of measures of all the three angles of triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Means first angle plus second angle plus third angle is equal to 180 degree. So according to angle sum property, we can write, see here, first angle plus second angle plus third angle is equal to 180 degree. Now first angle is equal to what? First angle is equal to 30 degree. So 30 degree plus then plus second angle. Second angle is equal to 80 degree plus then plus third angle. Third angle we don't know. So we consider third angle is equal to X is equal to 180 degree. Now we will do sum of 30 plus 80. Now 80 plus 30 is equal to 110 degree plus then plus X then X is equal to then is equal to 180 degree then 180 degree. Now we have to identify value of X. So 110 side we have to change. 110 this side it is positive, it become negative on other side of the equal. So X is equal to 180 degree minus 110. So X is equal to 180 minus 110. Then X is equal to 70 degree. So final answer, the third angle measurement, X is equal to 70 degree. Now next question. The three angles of the triangle are in a ratio 1 ratio 2 ratio 1. Find all the angles of triangle and classify the triangle in two different ways. Here, the three angles of triangles are given in ratio. And the three angles of triangles are in a ratio of 1, ratio 2, ratio 1. So these are the three angles ratio given to us. And we have to identify each angle of the triangle. First we will consider number is equal to X. Consider number is equal to X. Now this one is related with first angle. These two is related with second angle. And this one is related with third angle. So see here, first angle is equal to 1 multiply this X. So 1 multiply X then X. Now second angle is related with 2. So 2 multiply this number X is equal to 2X. Now third angle is related with 1. So third angle is equal to 1 multiply this X. So it is X. See, again I am explaining. Here angles are given in ratio 1, ratio 2, ratio 1. This one is related with first angle. These two is related with second angle. This one is related with third angle. Consider number is equal to X. So first angle is equal to 1 multiply X is equal to X. Second angle is related with 2. So 2 multiply X is equal to 2X. Third angle is related with 1. So 1 multiply X is equal to X. So first angle is equal to X. Second angle is equal to 2X. Third angle is equal to X. Now we will identify value of X according to angle sum property. What is angle sum property? The sum of measures of all the angles of triangle is equal to 180 degree. Means X plus 2X plus X is equal to 180 degree. See here. So according to angle sum property, first angle plus second angle plus third angle is equal to 180 degree. Now what is first angle? X plus then plus. Second angle. What is second angle? 2X plus then plus. Third angle. What is third angle? X is equal to then is equal to 180 degree. Now see here, X plus 2X, 3X. 3X plus X, 4X. So 4X is equal to 180 degree. 4X is equal to 180 degree. Why 4X? X plus 2X, 3X. 3X plus X, 4X is equal to 180 degree. we have to identify value of x. So 4 side we have to change. So 4 will go downside in other side of the equal. So x is equal to 180 divided by 4. So x is equal to, now 180 divided by 4. 180 divided by 4. 4 4 is 16. 8 minus 6 then 2. This 0. 4 5 is 20. So x is equal to 45 degree. Now see here. First angle is equal to x. So x is equal to what? 45 degree. So see here, x is equal to 45 degree. So first angle is equal to x, means first angle is equal to 45 degree. First angle is equal to x is equal to 45 degree. Now second angle is equal to 2x. Second angle is equal to 2x means 2 multiply x is equal to 45. 2 multiply 45 degree, then it is 90 degree. And third angle is equal to x. And x is equal to what? 45 degree. X is equal to 45. So first angle is equal to x and x is equal to 45. So first angle is equal to 45 degree. Second angle is equal to 2x and x is equal to 45. So 2 multiply 45 is equal to 90 degree. And third angle is equal to x and x is equal to 45 degree. So third angle is equal to 45 degree. Now final question is, classify the triangle in two different ways. See here, first angle is 45 degree, second angle is 90 degree and third angle is 45 degree. See here, one angle is 90 degree. So one type of the given triangle is right angled triangle and other two angles are equal. See, first angle is 45 degree and third angle is 45 degree. Means two angles are equal, then two sides are also equal. If two sides are equal, then given triangle is called isosceles triangle. So type of the triangle is right angle triangle and isosceles triangle. So this is the normal explanation of the question. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.